It's understood that the fire may have been caused deliberately, and local police are currently keen to speak to Emmerdale resident Emma Barton, who's believed to have left the scene of the blaze before the emergency services arrived.